Good day, garden lovers. Today, I'm excited to show you what we have over here. We have actually two corn plants that we grew from seed. Now, what are some of the things you need to take note when you grow corn? The first is make sure you select the right type of seeds. Many types of corn grown around the world are genetically modified, or we call them GMO. When you buy seeds from the supplier, you must make sure that the seeds are not genetically modified. Okay, so make sure you do that. So I'm going to show you some seeds that we have over here. So I have here right on my hand, white corn seeds. Now the seeds are a little bit more on the light yellow, but it's actually called white corn. You know, do you know that there are many types of traditional corn? What we know as heirloom corn. We have the red corn, blue corn, yellow corn. We also have the white corn. You must be extremely careful when you buy corn seeds. Many corn seeds sold, I would say more than 80% of corn seeds now sold in the open market, are coated with chemicals, which is also known as chemical fungicide. This is often used by commercial farms to reduce the risk of fungal diseases. But when you practice organic farming, you cannot use those, all right? So always check with your seed supplier. Make sure that their seeds are not only non-GMO, but also not coated with chemical fungicide. So we planted one seed in each of these small little pots over here, just for the process of first germination. These two corn plants are germinated on 25th of November, so which is about 10 days ago. See, 10 days, the growth are fantastic. So I'm going to take out one of them to show you the root zone, right? So our corn plant is really healthy, and I'm going to take out to show you the root zone. What you want to see are beautiful white roots that have gone through the soil. This is also to show that you have done things well. Your roots are healthy and white. And now they are about 10 days old and we're ready to move them into a bigger area. We recommend that when you grow corn on the land, your soil should be pretty well draining. But when you grow them in pots, we recommend at least a 30-liter pot. And then when can you do harvesting? You need to wait usually about 2.5 to 3 months to have your harvest. And when you harvest all your corn, you need to start all over again for a second batch.